November 9th, 5 in the morning. Good little Kansas duck hunt. It's about 37 degrees this morning, not as cold as we wanted it to be. We're getting ready to set up. I'm gonna throw some decoys, start building some blinds. Hopefully in an hour and a half, we got some birds running around.
Yeah, you got how many half?
Five.
Not too often you can't shoot them because they're 4 feet above you.
Yeah, there it is. I got one more over here. Or there was he even 4 feet? I think he was sitting on the end of your barrel.
Yeah.
I want to see that.
Couldn't decide whether I wanted to shoot or smack it with the barrel of the gun. Bat it down.
Coming back.
Kill ducks.
Hey!
Right there, shoot them. There we go, boys.
Woo!
Where did they come from?
Randy's first two redheads.
First two.
Where'd they come from?
It's November 10th. It's about 6:15 in the morning. We got a pretty late start today. I was late, so we moved our blinds out to a different location. We set the decoys in a different position today, so now we're just waiting for shooting light and hopefully the birds come in, so stay tuned.
Kill duck.
Well, it's 9:45 on November 10th. We just finished our duck hunt. We got six or seven birds. Pretty slow morning. Breeze didn't pick up till about 9 o'clock. So we worked birds and worked birds and worked birds. Until we slowed down. Saw about probably 100. 115 greenheads or mallards. Slow morning, teal wouldn't even come in, and that's a bad sign when teal don't come in. So, but we're gonna hit it again probably next weekend, maybe. Stay tuned, we'll have some more for you.